Hello friends, I am Rohit Vats, here is my colleague
Shweta Kaushal,
and we are back with this week's reviews. We have two films and both the films are Hindi films. First film is Rani Mukerji starrer Hichki and the other film is
Manish Paul's
Baba Blackship. What exactly does that mean? So this phrase has some significance in the film, Baba Blackship.
If you can find significance in the fact that Manish's character mm-hmm. is called Baba. Baba.
So why isn't it B-A-B-A Baba and not like B-A-B-A?
That could be anything to do with numerology or any other belief that the filmmakers mm-hmm. have. I have no clue.
Mm-hmm.
And Black Sheep is what...
his character is?
Not exactly, but his girlfriend's father...
Is Black Sheep?
Calls him
this Black sounds Sheep. Like a really
calls
weird
him
film.
The Black Sheep because he's called Baba. So he's like... Anu Kapoor is like... Baba Black Sheep se tumhari shaadi nahi karne dunga.
Oh, that way. Sounds
that's,
like that does
that's
really.
Only, if you can find any significance, that's your.
That's
dog.
The most weird explanation I have heard for a film.
If you
year.
Can find, or if you can find any significance in that.
And I can see that Prem Kiran Rai is writing BFF in below this video. So it isn't turning green. So I think your data is not protected, Prem Kiran. So I know why you are putting BFF there. So you know about this, right? That there is this latest hoax on Facebook that if you write, if there is a video and you write BFF in the comment below and it turns green, then your data is protected, otherwise it is not. So that's why they are writing BFF here. And those who have just tuned in, I am Rohit Vats, here is my colleague Shweta Kaushal, and we are talking about two films this week. First one is Rani Mukherjee starrer Hichki, which is based on a teacher suffering from Tourette's syndrome. And the other film is Baba Blackship. So if you want to know anything about these two films, all you need to do is to post your questions in the comment box below this video, and we will be taking it from there. And I think... Rani Mukerji has come back to Bollywood, like it's her comeback to acting after a gap of almost 4 years.
Four
last
years,
time
almost.
She was seen in
Madani.
So that was also an author-backed role. This time it is again an author-backed role. The film is centered around Rani Mukerji. She is playing Naina Mathu in the film, and Angel Divya is saying hi. So hi, Angel
hi,
Divya.
Angel Divya.
And Ritesh Kumar is also saying nice, so we are happy, happy that Ritesh you are here.
Do you find about Hichki? Do you find any similarity with Bansari's Black?
No, but I was just talking about Black with somebody, and then I realized that it's been 12 years of Black. It released in 2005. So I don't know how Black will be seen now, because now films are much more edgier, much more faster. And Black was kind of slow in its tempo at that time. So, so this film is more like a teacher trying to make a difference despite a speech disorder, which is Tourette syndrome. So what happens in you have seen the trailer, right? So it's a speech disorder. It's a defect which
forces you to make involuntary
sounds. So this is how it is. She is determined to make it big in the world of education. She wants to inspire kids, and she was at a really big school, which Saint Norsaker's school in the film. I think it's modeled on some really big school in Bombay. So there are 14 kids who have been admitted to that school through RTE, right to education.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
These kids come from a lower strata of the society. So now they are competing with the people who are upper middle class, the kids from upper middle class, who are much more privileged than these kids. So can they make it big with the help of this new teacher, Naina Mathu, who is their class teacher? And also the film somehow tries to tell us that the class teacher is expected to teach all subjects, because there is no other teacher teaching them.
But if I remember well, that used to be the case, especially for the
No, but it's
lower
class 9th.
Okay, not
so,
9th.
Not exactly.
Definitely not 9th.
So one teacher, the same teacher can't teach you physics, chemistry and also mathematics. So it's kind of takes a genius to do that. But I assume that Rani Mukerji's character has been modeled as a genius, So Vinod Pandey saying, who is the best among the two?
Among
who? Among